Niet alle Hongaarse moslims zijn aanhangers van de strenge Arabische versie van de islam. Met haar dreadlocks en haar t-shirt van de Doors ziet Marianne er niet meteen uit als een doorsnee moslima. Ik vraag haar of dat nooit tot wrijvingen leidt met moslims die strikter in de leer zijn.
Sometimes people they think that if I wear like this I'm a bad Muslim or something like this.
You get that comment? Knowledge. Sometimes?
No, I mean from non-Muslims, they don't understand why I wear like this. But if I became a Muslim, I don't have to be an Arab. I don't have to wear the Arab clothes. I have the Islamic code, dress code, but it is not an Arab version.
It's the Hungarian version.
It's my version, yeah, it's Hungarian. It's Indian and Doors is American, but it is
Hungarian. It's a bit the hippie version of Islam.
Maybe, yeah, maybe. They used to call me in the mosque. Ah, the hippie Muslim is here. Yeah.
Maybe that's what is a little bit confusing, that I associate hippies with complete freedom, yeah, and I associate Islam with a number of rules that have to be followed.
But I think Islam is not a number of rules. For me, it's very important that what we European Muslims can teach for Arab Muslims, that Islam is not rules. Because what they do, it's not, for me, it's not according to Quran. In Ramadan, in Egypt, they force all the restaurants and cafeterias that they have to be closed. I don't know why, because in Egypt there are also Christian and they don't need to fast. So for me it's no problem that kids are eating and I drink for my friends if they are thirsty, and no problem that the restaurants are open or anything. So why I have to push my... You cannot push somebody to God. It is the own decision of people.
Het is gek dat ik uitgerekend hier, in het islamvijandige Hongarije, moet horen dat Europese moslims hun Arabische geloofsgenoten iets kunnen leren. Dat de islam meer is dan een reeks strenge regels. Dat ieder voor zich moet uitmaken hoe hij zijn geloof wil invullen. En dat je God aan niemand kunt opdringen.